So, ladies and gents, this is bout number 5 this afternoon. A senior development final. You'll notice the boxers have got a bit bigger. The under 80 kg division. 3 2-minute rounds scheduled. Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corner. In the Dennis the Menace style of trunks with his name emblazoned across the waistband. From Epsom Boxing, Shane Mitra. And apparently if he wins, they're going to buy him a razor. And his opponent, facing across the ring, is boxing out of the red corner this afternoon. With the red trunks and the white singlet. He is from Crawley, ABC, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Mohammed Hassine. That person inside the ring is a very, very, very experienced referee looking after these two boys. You know it's a stake. This is the final, lads.
Come on, guys, it's upset.
Ladies and gents, people say to me, why do I prefer doing amateur boxing over professional boxing? That is exactly why. What a fantastic bout. The last round, boys, you left nothing in the dressing rooms. You do not get that in the pro game. Absolutely quality bout that was. We are with the judges' scorecards, and we do have a 4-1 split decision. The winner and the senior development champion, blue corner, Shandinger! The Greens, some appreciation, Greens. But Mohammed Hassine, what a quality bout.